In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix voice chat not working on mobile. Start by opening the Roblox application and select More from the bottom. Scroll down and open the Settings near the bottom. Tap on the Privacy and Content Maturity option, then wait for the page to load and select Communication. Open the voice chat settings. If you don't have it, then don't worry, we will be covering more options in just a moment. Turn off the Enable Microphone option, then wait a second and turn it back on. Close, then test your microphone. If it doesn't work, then head back to the settings and select account info. If you got voice chat by verifying your phone number, then you can try removing it and adding it back. To remove the number, you will need to tap on the edit icon on the side, then go across and tap on the remove phone number button. Additionally, if you got voice chat with a trial or your identity, then you can try adding your phone number to get it back. Once your phone number is added, tap on the back button. Select privacy and content maturity, then select communication and voice chat. Turn on the enable microphone option, then test voice chat in Roblox. If voice chat still isn't working, then close the app. Open the settings on your mobile, then scroll down and find the apps option. On Apple devices, it will be at the bottom. Tap on apps to open it, then select the search box. Type in Roblox, then select the Roblox app. Turn on the microphone option. If it is already enabled, then turn it off and back on. Open the Roblox app and test if voice chat is working. The next reason why voice chat might not be working is because your mobile thinks there is a microphone or earphones connected to it. You can try connecting wired headphones or a microphone to it, then wait a few seconds and disconnect it. Alternatively, if you use Bluetooth, then you might still be connected to your wireless headphones. You can also try using wired or wireless headphones to get voice chat to work correctly. If voice chat still isn't working, then you can try uninstalling and reinstalling the Roblox app. To do this, open the settings, then find and open the general options. Select the storage option for your device. Mine is iPhone storage. Then scroll down and tap on Roblox. Tap on the delete app button. Doing this will require you to sign back into your Roblox account. Select delete to confirm and Roblox will be uninstalled. Head to the App Store and find Roblox, then tap on the download button. Open the Roblox app and sign into your account. The voice chat not working in Roblox issue will now be fixed. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.